Ah, yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give you a double dose of Frankenstein.